Alright guys, we're back at Petty John's Cave. I'm excited, we haven't been here in quite a while. We're trying to get all the way down the street passage. To a place called High Anxiety. See everything now.
We almost made it.
That's right.
I barely fit with my backpack. Whoa. It worked. anxiety. We gotta go through that?
Yeah.
Alright. There's a reason they call it high anxiety, guys. Going into rock climb?
Yeah.
Alright. Wish us luck, guys.
Probably 2 hours back in this cave,
and that's after knowing our way.
This is tight, man. This is the sketchiest part.
I feel like it's gonna collapse down. Oh, it does open up.
Yeah, it does.
Dude, we are going up.
Yeah.
Whoa. Where are we? This is high anxiety? That's cool. Dude, this place is a lot bigger than I thought.
Yeah, it's a big place.
Look at all this broken down rock. You can tell it's not a stable room.
No,
yeah. There's this giant boulder that fall up here. This room is so big, we had to break out the big light. The 13,000 lumen light.
So there should be a very large room.
We might not make it to that though.
It was squeezed through a crack leading from that room. And we're in it now. This is as sketchy as it gets. Okay, I made it through. Thank you.
doing so much.
Wow. Oh, is that what that is? And then look at this rock. There's all sorts of fossils everywhere in the rock. Look at that.
I've never seen it. It's like a little sand dollar.
Wow, yeah.
What else is that? Like a little worm or something? I don't
know. Yeah. All sorts of stuff.
You start seeing it all on the walls back here. Because nobody's been back here messing with it. But I think we're going to have to head out now because we've been in here for probably 3.5 hours.
Yep, it's all.
There's a weird fish in here. In Petty John's cave.
What is that thing? I'm trying to get closer to it.
It's got like little fins that come out.
Alright, we're well on our way back out past that second waterfall. Now we are getting the heck out of this stream passage. Alright guys, we made it. I didn't think we were ever going to get out of that cave. We were in there for 6 hours.